And Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion, and Jey Uso launching himself as well, taking out Corbin and now Sheamus, who's had a long history with Roman Reigns, dragging Reigns outside the ring. And Sheamus would love to knock off the Universal Champion Reigns here tonight. Roman fighting back, however.
Big, heavy right hands from the Universal Champion, and the Celtic Warrior answers.
And now Sheamus launched over the barricade.
Sheamus able to break his fall for the most part, but... Jey Uso's on a fast track for some injury if Sheamus and Corbin have anything to say about it.
And now Jey Uso trying to fight back, and Enziguri drops Sheamus to his knees. And now King Corbin runs into boots by Jey Uso. Jey gonna go up top now, and Sheamus and Corbin cut him off before he could get to the top rope.
Jey Uso extremely impressive on his own last week, but no such luck tonight.
Jey Uso's in trouble. Jey Uso gonna go through the table. Corbin and Sheamus laying waste cover now by Sheamus. Somehow, Uso stays in it. And now Sheamus now going after the big dog, the Universal Champion, bouncing him face first off the announce table. And Sheamus now with Roman Reigns looking for some white noise on the announce table. Reigns trying to fight back. A couple of elbows to the jaw. And a Reigns with a low blow, legal.
Perfectly legal. It's a Samoan street fight. So is this.
Samoan drop onto the table. And now Corbin.
Corbin joining the fray just as the big dog.
Oh! The post. And now Roman Reigns measuring his man. Through the barricade!
The big dog has been unleashed inside the WWE Thunderdome.
And now King Corbin from behind. Corbin attacking Reigns. Bouncing him off the steel steps now. And sending Reigns. And now Uso! And Corbin sending Uso into the top kick in this area.
This is all perfectly legal. The only true rule is that the pinfall's got to happen inside the ring.
There are bodies everywhere. And now Uso.
Jey Uso just hit Corbin with the Universal title.
Uso used, and a spear by Reigns. Uso now with the Uso splash. Cover on Corbin. Uso, Reigns with the win.
Universal Champion Roman Reigns and Jey Uso.
Corey, Jey Uso making good use of the Universal Championship.
Listen, it was a Samoan street fight. Everything is legal. Jey simply used what was at his disposal. We knew it was going to get ugly tonight in a hurry.